I came all the way from China. I always had dreams about, you know, touching a koala, looking at wallabies jumping around and platypus swimming in the creeks. Now, knowing the Australian government is destroying the uniqueness of the Australian ecosystem, that just really, really sort of made me feel like so discouraged. But I wanted to do something right now. I think the biggest message is that we can work together to protect the Great Dividing Range and also change the way we live with nature.